gripping it like this, and your wrist is moving in this frame of reference, right? So when I'm doing it, it just seems like it's barely coming out. You're saying you have to sort of swing it?
Right. Yeah, and like you said, you cock your wrist the same every time. If you're going to cock a little bit, just a tiny bit, just to bring your fingers back to a certain point where you're able to get that extra snap.
Right.
Instead of bringing them straight. If your straight fingers are straight like this, you really have no power.
Right.
You've got to turn them a little bit.
So you want to let go with them.
Yeah, let go straight.
Yeah,
by the time
I
you
see.
Let go and fling it, it's a controlled kind of release.
Okay, I got that.
It's a controlled release.
Something.
Exactly. And you'll get the, that's how you get the no wobble putt.
Right.
If you have a wobble on your putt, that's like you're not snapping a little.
You got to snap it. Now, how about your spin putt?
Spin putt is, a little bit different. I'm trying to putt with my knees just as much as I'm putting with my arms.
So you're using your legs.
Right. A lot of people think just your arms or just your upper body. It's just as much as you use your legs as you are with your arms. So,
but your putt, how much following through at the target? Are you looking at the lane?
Yeah, I'm not looking at the lane. I think I'm dialed in so much that I'm trying to know my stroke. I know my muscle memory.
Right.
I know it exactly. I just know where the basket is. And I'm obviously looking at it, but I'm not pointing at it. It's hard. I know where I'm putting. I know if I do my correct motion. If I get my correct motion, I'm going to make the putt.
So when you spin it, so say you're now, you've got that putt.
Yeah.
You've got 45, 50. You're pre-cocking it a little bit?
Exactly. I'm pre-cocking a little bit, which is a little bit, it allows for me to get a lot more power, but a lot straighter. So if I want to go longer, in a longer situation,
right.
I'm going to want to cock it a little bit more. I'm bending my elbow a little bit to get that extra snap, but I'm trying to keep my frisbee on the same point the whole time.
Right.
So I'm bending it to get the power from my frisbee to the same point.
Right. Okay, that sounds good.
Exactly.
You're like snapping at the very end. In other words, you're kind of doing like that.
Right, yep. I'm always trying to bend my knees.
You stay low,
you come up high.
Yep. That's pretty nice.